I'm going to match the color of this tomato without using red, and this is quinacridone magenta and hansa yellow opaque. It needs to go darker, so I'll use ultramarine blue or yellow and a little bit more magenta. That looks pretty good.